It's so floaty. This is where that boulder used to be. What's all this?
Wonderful, my favorite. Abstract art. I can't quite recall what the picture looked like.
Oh. Purple.
Was it purple?
Pink?
Was it pink?
Orange?
Was it orange? Wait one sec.
What's this say? Rules? Oh, I got a candle. This light will help...
These things always more fun in groups.
This light will help clear up your tunnel vision. Lit candle and a clue number one saying the same thing I just read. So this where Acorn was standing over there, so that's why his thing is there. Oh, these little stuffed animals. Oh good god, what am I supposed to be doing? And why? Mr. Fancycakes. I'm supposed to weigh them out. Too heavy. I think the green ones are lighter. These are lighter. So just trial and error, I guess. That's not bad. I'm just missing one for Mr. Fancycakes. Maybe there's an extra one around here somewhere? Was there something else I can use? No. Mr. Fancycakes. Alright, let's see. I'm looking at that, right? Yeah. You don't have to get too close to it, I noticed. Alright, so... Lovely audience we've got here. What am I doing? You don't have these wits. I don't have wits like that.
I may be remembering this wrong. Was it purple? Was it pink? Wait one sec.
So he's telling her this. When did he go on this adventure? Like, yesterday? Apparently, I guess purple. Frog and... I don't know. This tunnel... This light will help clear out your tunnel vision. Maybe I put that by the painting. Nope. You know, I bet. We can use that, though. The candle to get through that tunnel? I'm not sure. And they're having us travel so long. Let's try it here first.
Hold on. Stop. Apologies.
Oh, he's glitching out here.
Hold on. Wake up.
Yes. Okay. Aha. What got here? Puzzle has you trapped. Use the shovel to dig up the answer. The puzzle has you trapped. So these houses back again? Oh wait, that's the wrong way. I wanted to check to see if these houses are still there. I don't suppose I could dig up a goblin hole, could I? Before I leave this region? Area? Dig at the Iron Cross. It's like a treasure, spot, you know, like a X marks the spot kind of thing. Nope. I just want to look at these houses. See if they're back.
I may be remembering this wrong.
There's a ladder in there. And we got it. It just like merged into our being. That's pretty random. I wouldn't have thought of that. So I got a ladder and a shovel. I really want to check to make sure there's nothing else. Random stuff added, no? Okay. So we run all the way back. So I have birds in the game and I have birds outside right now. It's very warm, so I can't really, be closing my window and stuff. I'll die, Let's go dig X marks a spot. A silver cross marks a spot. It's a pretty random stuff, huh? This. It's always nice to meet the pun king. Oh, look at pumpkin. I gotta carve a jack-o'-lantern, don't I? A small knife. These little clues. Okay, I think we're done in this little region of woods here. At least for now. Anything else? I've got a knife. Yeah, I need to go look at those pump jack-o'-lanterns. Which are down here, right?
Daventry's pumpkins thrived after the squirrels moved back to Avalon.
Thrive this. Got a fishing... How do we get that by making a jack-o'-lantern? I've always wanted to try fly fishing before I croak. Okay, so it was hidden in there. Oh, we need to go get a frog. That's one of the other things on the... Okay. Whoops. And we can get it with this. Fishing pole with fly bait. Cool. Past the forgotten memories. So I will stand here because this is where the little spot comes up and do this. What the hell? Oh. Okay, grab it. Eight? We need numbers, right? So the frog equals eight. Combination is letters, isn't it? No, I think it is numbers. The other one was letters. And I made... I forget what it was, RIP or something. Yeah, RIP. Okay, so... Something going on with that weight puzzle too. Then we can get the from Mr. Fancycakes, we can get his number. Actually, if we got enough of them, we can just brute force it. If I get even two of them, I can brute force it. Brute force it. I don't know what's going on with. I do not come from Boston. I don't know why I'm talking like that. So I got a frog, right? Frog with the number 8 written on her back. Guys, this is just to look at. I guess we don't interact. So it's something 8. Oh, purple squirrel. How many purple squirrels, right? I attempted to just brute force it with that stuff. Oh, it reset.
I may be remembering this wrong.
Purple.
Was it purple?
Apparently 8-8.
Wait one sec.
What's the other thing? What do I use the ladder for? A bunny? I see these little things around. Not as spry as it used to be. It reset them. What? Don't reset them. That's 4, 8. Hold on. I better get something on there. Okay, so then these are 2 each. These are weight 2. One's a weight 2, so, and these are 4, I guess? I'm not sure. Now, is that evenly? It looks kind of a little more this side, but it might just be the perspective. So these are weight 2. These are... The green ones are 1? Hold on. This would be 6 then. So So, I don't know how much these weigh. But it's four because... Two and two, right? Six. So then this is two. These are three. These are three. The greens are three. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Too much. It's nine. Gotta be nine. I don't know what the last thing is. I just brute force it. Something 889. Let's shoot our way around. 8. 8. 9. Nope. Got something wrong. Does it remain? Yeah. Maybe the amount of bunnies. I don't know what the ladder's for, though. How many bunnies do we have? I got one. There's one back there, isn't it? I see you back there. One. Four, five, there's one over here in the tunnel. Six, frog has an 8 on its back. Six, eight, seven, nine. Okay, I found another number.
I may be remembering this wrong.
So see, that is the bottom of a 2.
Was it purple?
That's the top of the 2.
Was it orange?
And that's the middle, so it's 2.
Wait one sec.
Just notice that. So the middle one is 2. Oh, wrong way. I mean, really, pressing up should go up, but... 6, 8, 2, 9. Now the top one, I might have missed a bunny. Oh, I went, I counted too many, let me see, 5, 8, 9. Oh. 7, 8, 2, 9. Aha! We have access, another key. Now, 1, 3, and 2. The last one, I saw a key in the goblin huts, but they disappeared. Hope I can get that back somehow. And yeah, I did count that one I let just passed. There must be another one that's hard to see except from a certain angle you can see it. So I'm running back over here. All these little clues. It's like a scavenger hunt. It's not bad though. I mean, I really can't complain. I much prefer this to those room puzzles. Alright, back through this. God damn. I think that's the only thing outstanding. Oops. And then we get access to the back gate, right, with the four keys, and Manny, I suppose, is waiting for us somewhere on the other side. That dragon cave is that way. They're back, good. So where was that key?
The key was a bit too high for me to reach.
Right. I got the ladder from here, and I guess it, like, alternates. You have to, like, go out, back in, to put the ladder from the other memory in here. Looks really confounding when you try to figure it out that way. Okay, so that's the key. I'm just quickly writing this down so I remember to like edit this stuff out. So what do we have now? We have all four keys and a frog for something. Let's throw it in Manny's face. Take that. I have to go around. Yeah, I totally spaced where I was going, you guys. I was heading back for the arena. Where we solved that animal puzzle thing. That to be in order. One. Might not have to be, but two. Three. And four. I like the way they just click into place.
I remembered where all the keys were, and the lock was open, which proved my mind was still quick.
Quick enough.
I pocketed the chromium. It was too rare to leave sitting on the ground.
Chromium lock, huh? Chromium lock. Proof my mind was still quick. Alright, new territory, sort of. I hate not being able to see where I'm going. We fixed this up, remember? There was a garden here. Or was this before we fixed the garden, but we were still old? Manny's probably that way. Let's go check down here if we can. Oh. Nope, we can't. Okay. Back down into the dragon cave. Hopefully the dragon helps us. We did save it at the beginning of chapter 1. I don't even know why I'm doing this. Guess I have to climb down the rope. Yeah.